Last week, victims' families and journalists marked the second anniversary of the Maguindanao massacre.
Teddy Loxin Jr. now tells us what he thinks about one daily broadsheet's unique way of remembering the brutal killings.
Thank you. Opening a newspaper sent me into shock the other day. The photos of my favorite newspaper columnists showed them all with their eyes closed. Like they were citizens of the country of the blind, where the one-eyed king was Tiglao. Even the aspirant to the Supreme Court had eyes shut close, like blind Lady Justice. What next? Cross-dressing with a pair of scales and a sword? I thought it was a printing error, but no. A small box explained that all newspaper columnists but one closed their eyes so they can strain to remember the Maguindanao massacre, which prompted a smart and decisive president to declare martial law and send in the army to punish the perpetrators. Why do these people have to remember? Did they already forget? Why do they strain to recall? Have they completely forgotten? I have not. You have not. Harry Roque has not. Only De Lima has forgotten. She gave immunity to one of the Maguindanao murderers to be a state witness against GMA. The witness said GMA told Ampatuan she wanted 12-0 in the 2007 Senate polls. But Cory asked for 24-0 and she meant it. The 1987 elections were a referendum on her presidency in lieu of the 1986 election that did not push all the way through. We dropped one and got 23. FDR asked for 12-0, as did Erap and Noy Noy, with varying degrees of insincerity. No president goes public in midterm elections with the message, vote for some of my candidates, the rest are no good. But back to the blind newspaper columnists who strain to recall. Do they have dementia? Are they that old? Only Bobby Tiglao has not forgotten. He said he will keep his eyes wide open so nothing will escape his notice and no one will escape justice. Whose idea was this? The National Union of Journalists, who said that the symbol of remembering is eyes closed. No. Eyes closed mean that you know, that you can see, but choose not to look. Closing your eyes symbolizes deliberate forgetfulness, the sleep of reason, and the death of justice. Get smart, boys. The gesture is so badooey. Back to you.